A huge lift. Obviously coming here 3-0 down would be very tough. So 2-1 the series, well alive, and it's great to come here off the back of a win, which breeds a lot of confidence in the squad. Yeah, of course. It's just great to get that winning feeling back amongst the camp. That is very important. You know, confidence is a huge thing that everyone needs, and winning games of cricket gives you that. I was really pleased. Yeah, it's obviously really satisfying feeling to be there at the end and winning a game. So it was great to put in that partnership with Joe Root, who obviously played fantastically well, and obviously Mo's been in brilliant form all trip, and he carried that on, which is really important when you're chasing a score like that to get off to a good start. Developing, I think, you know, I'm always looking to improve and get better, and I want to become more consistent and put in better performances more consistently. So that's my aim and where I'm trying to get to. So I want to be a really consistent player in this team. I don't think so. Obviously, Alistair will still be around. It's only a one-game ban, and Owen's obviously done the job before, and he's got a fantastic cricket brain. He's a fantastic player, and I'm sure he'll do a great job. Yeah, I think that comes with the job as a wicketkeeper. Whoever is captain or bowlers, you're always trying to offer advice at the right time, and obviously that'll be no different with Owen in charge.